Hey, what's up, everybody? It's the Untouchable Wolf, aka the fierce competitor, the wolf that never sleeps, aka the wolf man, the Professor Wolf here. And let the wolf know in the comment section below right now, and I mean right now, who will win the elite matchup between the Arizona Cardinals versus the Carolina Panthers? That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. And I will let everyone know on Twitter which team is favored from the comments on my video. So make sure to follow me on Twitter at Untouchable Wolf. And thanks for all of your support. It really does mean a lot. And I know many of you are ready for this game. The hype is real. The two best teams in the NFC face off. And many will say the two best teams in the NFL too. This championship game will be intense. And no one is going to back down. And let the Wolf know, are you excited about the Josh Norman versus Larry Fitzgerald matchup this weekend? But we will have to see. They might not go against each other that much. Fitzgerald plays more than half of the time in the slot, and Norman plays only outside, so we will see. So this will be an epic historic game. Carson Palmer and Cam Newton will be the first Heisman Trophy winning quarterbacks to start against each other in the NFL playoffs. Let's go. Palmer won while playing at USC in 2002, and Newton won the award while leading Auburn to a national championship in the 2010 season. And as you make your picks in the comment section down below, let me give you some stats. First, we have Arizona. Arizona finished the regular season 13-3 and is second in passing yards and is second in scoring with 30.6 points per game. Carson Palmer led the way with 4,671 passing yards and 35 touchdown passes. He can get the job done with his excellent accuracy. Arizona also has one of the best receivers in the game with Larry Fitzgerald, who finished the regular season with 1,215 receiving yards and 9 touchdowns. He had a beast 70-yard passing play to help set up the win against Green Bay and finished the game with 176 yards and a touchdown. Carolina is going to have to pay close attention to him at all times or they will be torched. Arizona's defense is one of the best in the game. They play shutdown defense, and Patrick Peterson has the ability to stop the best receivers in the game. They're tied for 7th in points allowed at 19.6 points per game, so Arizona's defense can get the job done. And if Carolina doesn't come to play, Arizona will dominate the Panthers and beat the mess out of them. And next we have Carolina. And Carolina finished the season 15-1. They're led by MVP Cam Newton, who finished the regular season with 3,837 passing yards and 35 touchdown passes. He also ran for 636 yards and had 10 rushing touchdowns. He's a true force and can wreak havoc to any team. He is playing at an elite level, making it very hard to stop him. Just ask Seattle. They are number one in points per game at 31.3 points per game, and he has help with offensive stars such as Olsen and Stewart. And when it comes to Carolina's defense, they are one of the best, with some of the best linebackers in the game with Luke Kuechly and Thomas Davis. They can dominate anyone, and Josh Norman can stop a team's best receiver. They are 6th in points against, averaging 19.3 points per game, so their defense can play lights out and make it very hard for any team. So this is going to be an epic game. And when it comes to the Arizona Cardinals versus the Carolina Panthers, the Wolf picks the Carolina Panthers. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Cam Newton is playing at an elite level and is the MVP of the league. Newton remains arguably the most dangerous signal caller in the league with his arm and feet, and will be too tough for Arizona. Having home field advantage gives Carolina the edge. The Panthers have won a league best 12 consecutive games at home, including last year's 20-16 victory over the Cardinals in the playoffs. The Carolina Panthers will be too much for the Arizona Cardinals and give them a true awakening and will be in the Super Bowl. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. So remember to let the Wolf know in the comment section below who will win between the Arizona Cardinals and Carolina Panthers. All you have to do is say Arizona or Carolina. Now I'll let everyone know on Twitter which team is favored. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to me and click on that like button if you did enjoy my video. And I appreciate all of your support. Thanks for watching and take care. More videos be coming soon. Later. Peace. Have fun watching this epic game between the Arizona Cardinals and Carolina Panthers. Let's go. Later, guys.